boudoir without permission. Did that overripe toss you upstairs, darling? Has he grown weary of milking my venom his very own self? It's almost too sad to take advantage, but my princelings are...
Her fangs drool venom.
Okay, so supposedly if I feed her a bunch of body parts.
Oh, pressure, just like
her laugh is blood.
You have time for a little story then? With nobody here but us stuck flies, let me spin you a tale. Long, long ago, many years before you were born, my little brood pudding, I was born in a desert land far from here. And stolen, I was stolen from my own queen as an unhatched egg. Barely anything do I remember of these days, hearing all from deep within an egg, seeing only through the filmy veil of my silken sack. But there is one thing I remember well, and that's
cat.
The first
cat.
Hunger pang, testy petal. Within me now. I was quite enjoying our little chat, but nature is nature, sugar plum. I hunger. Can I hear my princelings blubbering in their loving cocoons? Time for us to feast. A trade, you say, Poppet? Let Mama see what you have to offer. Pushes through my boudoir door.
The spider smacks her mandibles together, making grotesque chewing sounds as she swallows bits of salt. She stretches out one long leg and licks old blood from whatever a spider has instead of toes.
In return for your generous offering to your queen, I will tell you a little secret about the one downstairs. He accepted a promise. Promise. And now he wants to weasel his way out of it. Forget it. He used to. Well, sweet little summerberry. You see how he builds his army? Now I build my own army. Maybe Angel, bring me three more hunks of meat for my princelings, my sweet, my precious, and let's see My darling, my little cherry blossom.
The spider gathers the limbs beneath her enormous abdomen and reaches out to you.
For you, some spider silk gloves. These are spun by your very own queen for your very own tiny little limbs. They will protect you from my sisters and brothers out in the world. Now go. My stomach grumbles and craves to nibble on your deliciousness. You should leave before I give in to the temptation.